Morristown. We're Ron and Deborah Wolf of the Wolf Pack at RE/MAX here in Morristown. And thank you so much for joining us today. Deborah, we've been talking to the people about the market and how it's picking up a little bit. And we thought today, folks, we would show you a wide range of properties that Deborah and I have sold throughout the year so you can kind of get an idea of price ranges. A lot of people are asking us, well, which price range is selling more? That's a horse of a different color here.
Lower the range, the bigger the market.
Yeah,
the higher
right.
the range, the smaller the market.
Yeah.
So you know what is selling more.
All right. Well, let's start, Deborah, on a little bungalow that was right in town and around $60,000.
Yeah, this is the cutest little house, but it has been made all new. 1940 build. Yeah. It had new vinyl, new roof, new interior paint, you name it. It was totally redone, and it just sold for just a little under $65,000.
It was a cutie. And now a neighborhood that is in West Hamblen County, and a house that sold for around $80,000.
This is a wonderful mid-range, well-liked neighborhood.
Yeah.
This was all brick. It would have sold for a little more, but it had two bedrooms, and some updating was needed.
Yeah.
And so, $80,000. Somebody got a good buy on that.
Absolutely. A relatively new build on the east side of the county at about $128,000.
Right. This is a great, almost a relatively new subdivision. Homes are very neat. This house was immaculate, very clean, and very attractively decorated. So the appeal was great at showings, and therefore it sold quickly for just under $130,000.
Yeah, and a relatively new home with a full basement. A lot of it was finished. About $220,000.
This is a great home, full brick, very well constructed house on approximately an acre lot, three bedrooms, two baths on the main level, and then a partial finished basement, and then a large, large unfinished basement. This one, you could see the river across the road.
Yeah.
$220,000.
Yeah. $385,000 was a home that we kind of term an executive home because one executive moved out and the other one moved in.
Right. This home had, it was truly a family home. On the main level, you had an awesome kitchen with the granite countertops, lots of cabinets. Very, very attractive. A wonderful family room. The large master on the main upstairs, three more bedrooms and another bath. There was a formal dining room on the main. On the lower area was a complete apartment.
All
for
right.
perfect mother-in-law and a great indoor pool behind.
Yeah. And let us move now to the lake.
Let's go to the lake. Okay.
Little lake, $400,000.
We had a log home that was 3,900 square feet, five bedrooms, three full baths, one, and then on top of that, there was a room they called the dormitory, where they put the grandkids, fill it with twin beds and bunk beds, and you could sleep up to 20. It is waterfront. It was a few feet from Main Channel on almost a cove, but Main Channel was all of your view. It was dockable. The dock stayed with it. $400,000 for that one.
Yeah, and finally, again on the lake with a beautiful pool out back, $539,000.
This house is gorgeous. Everything you could want. On the main level, three bedrooms, two full baths. Beautiful, beautiful family room. When we looked for this house, we were looking for one where a baby grand piano would fit.
Yeah.
And it fit in this one. A wonderful open kitchen, an office. And then when you went downstairs, you had a small kitchen. And you had another full bedroom, another full bath. You also had a second full bath with the laundry that was like a pool bath area.
Yeah.
And then you walked out, you had a covered deck, a covered patio, and that wonderful pool. It is waterfront, main channel, and a large view of big water.
Now let's talk about this home we're at in West Hamblen County.
We're in a great home. We're in one of my favorite areas. This is Huntington, and I like this area because when you're here, all you hear are a few dogs barking, you hear a few lawnmowers humming,
and
you hear children playing.
Laughing.
I love that atmosphere. This home is a wonderful house. Only one owner. It's about 5 years old. Yeah. It looks as if it's hardly been lived in.
Yeah.
Beautiful hardwood floors, a wonderful open kitchen with a family room with a fireplace, and that opens also to a wonderful office area. On this level is bedroom number four. There's also a third full bath and a formal dining room. Upstairs, three bedrooms, two full baths. It's a wonderful lot, a gorgeous mountain view. This is a great house on the market. And this one, we have yet to sell. You come buy it, and you and I both will know what this one sells for.
Absolutely. And Deborah, we've sold another one, so let's put up that old soul sign.
All right. I love this.